Hey people, it's Sunday, June 21st, and it's around 2:34 in the afternoon. And I'm taking a walk along Dundas Street West right now. I'm actually heading east towards Ossington. And then I'll be taking Ossington south to Queen Street, and then I'll be walking east along Queen. And today is a very hot day. Toronto is under a heat warning for the last couple of days. I think it's currently around 30 degrees Celsius, and it's supposed to get up to maybe 31 Celsius today, but the humidex, which is what it feels like with the humidity, will be closer to 40 degrees Celsius today. And I'm not a fan of the heat and humidity at all. So this is going to be quite the slog for me. But I'll walk on the shady side of the street, so that should help. I'm already feeling this heat. Ugh. Bit of a breeze, so that's helping. Toronto is still in stage one of the reopening. The rest of the province, except for Windsor, has moved on to stage two. But for now, Toronto and Windsor. Windsor is right across the river from Detroit, for those who don't know. For now, Windsor and Toronto are staying in stage one, and hopefully they will be moving on to stage two with the rest of the province maybe in the next week, and then that will allow for restaurants to have limited indoor seating, barbers and hairstylists to open, all that kind of thing. You know, a move towards a little bit more normalcy. And also indoor shopping malls can reopen. So the rest of the province is currently enjoying that. And we have to wait just a little while longer. Hopefully not too much longer though. Alright, now we're heading south on Ossington, so I'll take this down to Queen Street. Thank you. Up there is a pizza place called Blondie's. I just tried it last night. It's really good. So if you're ever in Toronto, I recommend it. Blondie's Pizza. There's a few locations around the city. Now we're on Queen Street West, and we're heading east. Mm-hmm. walk down this street. I usually walk on the other side of the street, but today the shade is on this side, so this is the side I'm walking on. It's Trinity Bellwoods Park, and I don't know, I see a fair number of people, but it doesn't look jam-packed. They actually had to paint spaced out white circles all through the park for groups of people to sit in to stop excess crowding. I guess I don't blame them for lining up for ice cream right now. Even without the current safety measures in place, that place would have a lineup on a hot day like this any day, so. It's good to see people out and walking, enjoying the city. Even though it's still quieter than normal, when we do enter into stage 2 here in Toronto, I'm sure the energy level of the city will jump up a notch.
Thank you.
seeing all these people with their ice cream cones. Not gonna lie, I kinda want one, but I'm not gonna stop to get one because I know once I get home I have a box full of ice cream sandwiches waiting for me in my freezer. Jeez, honk your horn a little longer there. I don't think anyone heard it.
Thank you.
If you ever want an adventure, go into this McDonald's here on the corner of Queen and Spadina. Go in at nighttime. You'll have an adventure.
not going to go to the park. You see that there's no park.
I am legit boiling to death right now. So I think I'll wrap the video up here on the grounds of Osgoode Hall. I don't think I've ever come right in here on any of my videos before. So I hope you enjoyed this walk on this hot and muggy day. There we go. So yeah, if you did enjoy this, by all means, comment, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, all of the above. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. I post at least once a week, sometimes twice a week. And, you know, keep checking back because, as always, I will continue. Mm-hmm.